All right, YouTubers, we're priming our oil system here on our GSR. So we got our funnel, American flag, down to our pump, with our battery on our charger, with oil on top of it, like again, safety first. And it feeds into our oil feed line. So it's going into the back of the block, into the oil galley. Right here, off the pressure sensor. So if you don't have a turbo, you can take the pressure sensor out, put a fitting in, do the same thing. So this is full, it went down, went through all the bearings, and now it's up at the cams. So I'm just gonna go ahead and turn it back on, and I'll show you what happens. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. This is gonna be tricky here. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Oh, I knew that wasn't gonna work. Okay, it's flowing. Go ahead and put some oil in her. This could be tricky. One-handed, looking through a phone. Tricky. Oh. All right. So now our funnel's full, and now you can see. So all the passageways are full, and we're just pouring it on our camshaft now. How cool is that? How cool is that? Easy way to prime your oil system in basically anything. You can get this pump off Amazon for like $5. It's good stuff. All right, ghetto rig all day. See you.